Pumpkin's Infernary. See my baby there, sister.
The full impact of the plague was not felt by the people at first.
Let her go, oh bless her, wherever she may be. She will search this wide world over, but she'll never find another sweet man like me. Now when I die, bury me in my straight leg breeches, put on a box back coat and a studs in her hand.
At least, not by most, who were still stumbling, wide-eyed and groggy, in a post-quarantine, non-communicative haze, seemingly shadows form ourselves.
See people at the infirmary exhibiting paranoia, people afraid to sleep.
Get in bed.
Afraid of family members.
Let it go!
People afraid of themselves.
We gotta go right now!
What began slowly, at first, as a small but relentless, shape-shifting goo scouring society.
The future of the human race. You and me, son. This world could be ours.
Consuming anything in its path, assimilating all the decay, found a home in the habitats of government, where once seemingly convivial, gay, and even concerned.
Young people I've talked to are asking for a place to store their canoes and paddles. So
lesser officials had become obsessed with projecting their latent fears, whims, delusions, and feelings onto the backs, spirits, and pocketbooks of the people.
Then it happened.
Out of the darkness that comes just before the dawn, a shining light on the horizon, dim at first, but rising in luminosity, moving very fast as the rising sun.
No, you can't. No, you cannot. No, you can't. The airspace is not yours. That is a federal jurisdiction. No. Go away now. Have a good day, sir.
thank you. Thank you, superhero formerly known as Mr. Pumpkinhead. Thank you for answering my plea for help. How did you hear me? Oh, Wi-Fi. Oh, I get it. That you'll deliver messages for people. People experiencing hardship. People who are being oppressed. The downtrodden. The disenfranchised. Is it true? Is it true? I can't hear you. You have no mouth. Oh, I get it. You communicate telepathically. Great. So, is it true? Is it true? Will you help me? Will you deliver my message? Will you deliver my message? Please, superhero formerly known as Mr. Pumpkinhead. You prefer social justice courier now. I get it. Well, superhero social justice courier, will you deliver my message to the St. Lawrence Parks Commission about their illegal drone signs, please? It is not their jurisdiction, it's the federal government jurisdiction. Yes, please deliver my message. Help us, save us all. Yes, please deliver my message. Great, thanks. Hey guys, good fight, soldier. Excellent fight. Loved you in that skirmish. Corporal, good fight. Thanks for your help. Appreciate it, Private. Sergeant in arms, give them extra rations today. Extra beef tack for you today, buddy. Well, it was a hard skirmish, but it wasn't that long. It only took 2 days. The superhero formerly known as Mr. Pumpkinhead, AKA Social Justice Courier, he delivered the message to the St. Lawrence Parks Commission. They're an agency of the government of Ontario. They had illegal signs posted indicating that it was prohibited to fly a drone above this site. It is not. I informed them where air regulations come from, not them, the federal government. They took the signs down. The review stays up on Google. Bring your drones down, folks. Let's have some fun. Fly Pumpkin Inferno.
Hey friends, photographers, flying filmmakers. I hope you enjoyed that episode of mirth, levity, poking fun at the government, hunting wabbits. That's what I call misbehaving government agencies. Wabbits. If you want to see me hunt more of them, please consider subscribing and liking this video. You can do that by hitting the subscribe button and the like button. See how they glittered there? Just like my background? They were breaking the law, and I brought it to their attention. They did the right thing. They took the signs down to ensure that our airspace remains our airspace, at least for the time being. What happens over the next few years? That'll depend on events and what unfolds. Be sure to tune in next week. We could be flying above the Chinese embassy in Ottawa. You never know. It's open airspace.